Spirit of God, make us one indeed. When the love that we share, one our hope in despair, one the cross that we bear. Amen.